What's up, guys? I'm Craziac, and welcome to your nightmares for the next week. I mean, Silent Hill 3. I always forget to get the controller out before I start playing. I'm such an idiot. Anyway, so if the shoe fits, pick it up. I got a red shoe. I don't know what I could possibly do with that, but we're going to take it anyways. These are just more flyers. More flyers for the musical. Okay. Okay, that was like blood for a second, but no, it's just a pattern. It's just a pattern. Jumping at shadows again. I have a tendency to do that. Okay, so I think I got everything in here. I got the chain. I got a health drink and some shotgun shells. And a shoe. So hopefully that's everything in here. The popcorn wagon isn't very interesting, apparently, so we won't bother with that. Where's the way out of here? Where's the way out of here? Come on, door. Where are you? You just mysteriously vanished on me. Am I just trapped in here forever? That's probably a thing that's true. Oh, right, these guys. Hi, guys. How's it going? I'm just gonna walk around you like you don't even exist. I also happen to be pretty sure that we are coming up to a boss pretty soon. I have that kind of feeling right now. Okay, so this is open. This was not open before. I tried to go in here and I couldn't. Handgun bullets. The switch is off. What's the point of turning it on now? Forget it. Okay, so I have to do something with probably the chain and or shoe first. Let's see. What can I do with them? Can I attach them to... Oh, hang on. Let's go to the thing here. Wouldn't that work? Okay, so let's see if that will work for the... chain. Use. I thought it's a chain to the column. This half is fine, but I do something with the other half, though. So what do I do with the other half? Wait, can I get through here? Hang on. Locked. Could it be rusted? What if... Ha-ha! That should change the door. So that, when I start the merry-go-round now, it should pull that door off. Theoretically. I guess we'll find out here in a second. Yes, I will turn on the switch. And kerchunk. Boink! There we go. I'm kind of glad it didn't just pull the handle off and not do anything. Because what I would have done if I was doing this, I would have actually attached it to one of the bars. Alrighty, let's go into the conspicuously open door now.
Douglas!
You're late.
Are you hurt?
I can't move my right leg. I think it's broken.
I'll call an ambulance.
What? I don't think one will come.
Me either.
Don't worry. I'm used to it.
You old fool! Getting yourself hurt like that?
Sorry.
Why did you have to do that for me? What'll I do if you die?
What'll we do if this god thing gets born?
Come on. How powerful could a god from a dump like this be? I'm sure it'll be no big deal.
But anyway, something's gonna happen.
Who knows? Maybe we'd all be better off if it did.
But if this is how I got him, Craziac, I don't want to see any more of him. That's a pretty good reason to risk my life, don't you think? Plus, I'm just an old fool, right?
You think you're Superman or something?
You know, I always wanted to be him. Besides,
yeah?
I want to help you out.
You don't have to feel responsible. I know it's not your fault.
You remind me of my son.
You said nobody was going to cry for you.
Dead people don't cry. Stupid kid got himself shot robbing his bank.
But why?
Maybe because his pop was a penniless good-for-nothing. Who knows? Anyway, now I guess I'll never find out. So Sorry. I shouldn't have said you reminded me of a guy like you.
Well, maybe if you had compared me to your daughter. Listen, I'll take care of the rest. You stay here and I'll be back when it's over.
You'll be okay by yourself.
Hey, no problem. Besides, my dad's not around anymore, so only I can do this. What are you doing?
Maybe killing you here is the only way to end this nightmare.
Yeah, you might be right.
That was an interesting little turn at the end there. I kind of figured he turned the gun on himself. That was kind of how I figured his situation there would end. You still back there? You good? I mean, your leg is broken, but other than that.
What is it?
I just came by to make sure you were still alive.
Sorry. I'd come with you if I wasn't hurt.
Yeah, well, I guess that's the problem with older guys, huh? I'll handle things. You just rest. Don't die on me, okay?
Yeah, see, it's kind of interesting, because he kind of... If I have another person inside. Wow, that would be a horrible way to die. Because he kind of came into Heather's life right around the time her father died, so it's almost like he's taking over as her father. And they've had some friction, and, like, I was very conflicted about Douglas at first and didn't know how to feel about him. But he seems like a pretty genuine guy, except for the whole pointing a gun at Heather kind of thing. But really, he seems like a nice enough guy, and I kind of like him now. He's more human than he was before when he was just kind of a creepy stalker guy. Now he kind of feels a little more real. But anyway, go ahead. So some of the things he was saying in that were just, they really hit, like it really made it obvious that he was actually a person and not just some, what is this? Did I miss anything out there? Is this where I'm supposed to be and I missed a whole bunch of stuff outside? Client, Claudia Wolf, request. Searching for then infant Alessa Gillespie kidnapped by a man named Harry Mason. New word from police. Kidnap location unknown. Old Silent Hill newspaper article. Alessa Gillespie. It's kind of hard to say. Say that five times fast. Alessa Gillespie, 7, dead in fire. Links to current case to be investigated. Priority low. Using alias Heather. Neighbors do not know real name. What is she hiding? Oh, I got the notebook. Okay. I took it with me because apparently just reading the pages was not enough. That is a skull. Or it's a doll head. Never mind. I know the difference between a skull and a head. Is that another skull slash doll head? This symbol looks unnatural and weird, but here it seems to sort of fit. Still makes me feel creepy, though. Like someone's peeking into my brain. Oh, God. It's in my brain. It's in my brain. Okay. Save there. Actually, I probably should have saved over the other one. Whatever. Whatever. Okay, so I think that all there is here. Anyway, I do hope Douglas doesn't die. Like, I kind of am guessing that, you know, he's holding a gun and he's dying on his own, so... He's not really dying, but he kind of wishes he was dead, especially after he lost... How do you lose your son in some way like that? Like, that's just awful. But I can just imagine that it would be very easy for him to turn the gun on himself right now. Anyhow, looks like that's kind of it here. I don't see any supplies or anything, so what is this? What is this? Looks like a cave? Whoa, okay. That looks normal. Is this supposed to be like a fairy wonderland type scenario? Because if so, it's not working. I do not feel enchanted. It's a Cinderella doll. That's nice. Do you want your shoe back? Is that what you want? Here, have a shoe. Okay. Snow White doll. Do I have anything to give to her? I don't think so. I have Douglas's notebook. Doll head. That may have been the wrong thing to do, but I don't know. I don't see any, like, clues as to how I'm supposed to put them down. Unless these are clues. Are these clues on the floor? No, I don't think so. I don't think so, so I'm just going to assume that that is correct. I mean, the shoe makes sense with her, but I just don't get how the doll head relates to her, so. Let's see. Oh, photos on the ground. What's this? We have... There's a shoe on the left one. Photos of these dolls. Cinderella on the left and Snow White on the right, but something's wrong. I mean, something's wrong. Look at them again. Okay, so... Cinderella on the left. I see the shoe. There's a shadow of the shoe in the picture. And Snow White on the right, but... What? I'm trying to see what's in the Snow White picture. If I can actually see, like, a doll head or anything. I don't see anything in that picture. Snow White's on the right. I don't see any, like, doll head or anything in that picture. So... Okay, I can't even take the doll head back, so maybe I did it? I don't know. Okay, so let's try the other side. Did I do it right? Okay, I'm just going to assume that I did it right. I just completely guessed. This is the dragon that guards the treasure chests. Just a prop and not scary at all. Can I not? Okay. Well, I can't see its head, but I'm assuming it's a little bit scary. Then again, compared to the rest of Silent Hill, it's pretty benign, I think. Okay, well, what's this? Oh, hang on. No, not yet. Hang on. Before I go into the nightmares... Okay, fine. Okay, into the nightmares it is. No, get out of here. Get out of here. I see you there. Get out of here. Oh, no. I'm getting double teamed. Not cool. That thing's dead. Get away from me. And a pendulum. That's good. Is there anything here that I need? What is this? What did I find? Dolly is the one who said it. Said that girl was a demon that she took my daughter for a sacrifice. But it's not totally believable. Can you guys stop talking in the background? You're kind of disturbing me. I mean, appearances can be deceiving. When I saw that photo in the hospital basement, I thought, that girl looks like Cheryl. Is that why I feel this way? Somebody's not normal anyway. Nothing good will come of this, but I can't just think of her as a demon. Is it my imagination, or do I actually feel sorry for her? Why do I feel like she's looking for someone to help? Cheryl's what's important to me. Everything else could wait until I've gotten her back. There's a date in the signature at the end. 17 years earlier and signed by Harry. That's interesting. I don't know exactly what the contents of Silent Hill 1 were in terms of what Harry did, so I'm not exactly sure how much of this actually relates to things he did in Silent Hill 1. Okay, so I'm just gonna keep going, just ignore them, and go through this. Is there still stuff here? Ooh, gimme.
Gimme.
This is really ominous. Is that another carousel? It's another carousel. Maybe the same one? Is this the same place I was before? No, this is different. Any more supplies or just the first aid kit? Is that it? That all is down here? Yep, looks like that's it. Okay. That's not ominous at all! Of course not. No, take a bus. I guess I'll just sneak in. The carousel doesn't really look too appealing to me. But I have to go this way. I can feel it. I can feel it in my bones. Okay, this is... Oh, good. Okay. Well, this is nice. What does this say on it? No, painted with a huge nail. When 13 turns count 4, you will die from their curse. If you wish to escape, there is but one way out. To kill before you are killed, you'll be saved by the 12th death. What? What do I have to kill? What, Is there something to kill here? What the hell? What just hit me? Is there gas there? They're breathing gas. It looks like they are breathing gas. Okay, well that's nice. What are you looking at? Oh. Source is the only one not moving is because it was stabbed in the head? Probably. So what am I supposed to do then? Source is alive while me. What? The 12th death will save you. Wait, hang on. Am I supposed to kill these? Like, all of them? No, nothing seems to be happening, except there's blood on the ground now. That's nice. Okay, so that one's dead. Okay, so I just have to kill them, I guess. Okay, so I just have to do it until there's blood on the ground. Okay. Well, this is kind of weird. Why am I just killing carousel horses? Oh, hey, we're almost there. It's just this one. This is the last one. Finally, I have killed all the horses I need to, I think. Is that all of them? Should be all of them. What does this say? When 13 turns count 4, I don't know what the hell that means. You will die from their curse. But if you wish to escape, there is but one way out. To kill before you are killed, you will be saved by the 12th death. Oh, I just had to read it again. Okay. What did I do? Something bad's gonna happen, isn't it? Oh, yeah. What did I do? The horses have changed. Who's there? Is that me? Sort of. That's sort of me. Something tells me this is not gonna be easy. Okay, you're coming at me with a knife. I'm not appreciative of that. Okay, so this looks like a boss battle. I'm gonna have to try and melee the shit out of this, I think. Nope, okay. No. Also, I have to check real quick. Whoopsies, that's the wrong button. Need to check something. Yeah, my health is not so great. So, let's use that. And use one of those. Okay. I'm going to save so I don't have to do those freaking... Oh, I can't save! Okay. I was going to save so I didn't have to do the freaking horses again, but I guess that's not really an option. Okay, so you're just running around like a maniac. Slicey. Okay, so you're blocking now. Okay. What are you doing? Yeah. You haven't actually attacked me yet, and I don't... Okay, there we go. Now you're attacking me. That's good. Just keep slicing. And when she blocks, run. Run, because blocking is bad. Whoopsies. Move. So is she going to pull out other weapons? I'm going to guess that she is going to pull out other weapons. Okay, stop following me. Stop following me like that. Can you just go back to your random wandering so I can, you know, get you from behind? Dun, 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 dun. Oh, don't run away. Don't run away. Actually, yes, do run away, but don't run away that fast. There we go. That's better. We weren't expecting that, were you, bimbo? I have no idea if I'm doing this boss battle right. I'm just slicing her whenever I can get the chance. I'm also very much liking the music. I didn't actually like this track. I've heard this track before. I didn't used to like it because it didn't make any sense out of context, but it actually fits this pretty well, I will say. Okay, nope, no. Dang it, get back here, lady. Get back here. No, ow, okay. Well, that didn't work at all. Okay, hold up, let me check my health. Ah, we're still okay. I'll heal one up though. That's fine. I don't mind staying on top of my health. Ow! Stop, like, hitting me in the face. I don't much care for that. Also, that horse is moving. Okay, that's right. Yeah, that's... Yeah, get out of here. Jeez, she runs more than I do. What are you doing? Why are you walking around like a zombie? It's kind of freaky, actually. Okay, now hit. Hit. I don't know if this is hurting me or not. Why did she melt into blood? Why did she melt into blood? That is not cool. But I don't think I won. Okay, she has a gun now. My assumption was correct. Okay, where is she? Where is she? Oh, God. Okay, get back here. Stop moving. Stop moving. Okay, I can't even... Okay, so she just meleeed me. That's cool. Nope, nope. Ow. Get away, get away, get away, get away! Before she attacks. Thank you. Okay, just healed up, so we're good. Where is she? Where is she at? She's just behind me. She's just behind me, isn't she? There she is. Ow, Kate, that... No, that didn't hit me. You're so full of crap. You just don't even know how full of crap you are. That's right. Take that. Next. Okay, no, don't be shooting me. Don't be shooting me. Nope. That's right. Take a heavy hit to the gut. Uh-oh, she's gonna shoot me again. Okay. It's kind of nice, like, you'd think one gunshot would kill me, but it is kind of nice that it doesn't. And behind you. Gotcha. Oh, come on. I had you. What are you talking about?
No.
Where'd you go? Where'd you go? That's hardly fair. Oh, God, she's gonna shoot me. I'm glad I can still hear the gun cocking over this insane chanting stuff. Dun, 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 dun. Just keep slicing. Just keep slicing. Till she. Okay, she regained her footing. Move. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Where are you? There you are. Hi. Nope, get away from me. Nope, don't shoot me, please. I'm assuming I can hide behind these and be safe. I'm assuming. Okay, get her buff behind. Now. Go, go. Okay, so she ran away. That's fine. Let me check my health. How are we doing? We're okay. Just one. Keep topped up to blue if I can. Nope. You will not shoot me again. If you even did shoot me. I don't even know if you hit me with a gun yet. Uh-oh. Move. She's got her block on. Dun, dun. Nope. Stop following me like that. I hate when you do that. Then I can never sneak up on you. Uh-oh. Oh, come on. It's like she's psychic. It's like... Ugh. Uh-oh, I'm not gonna... No, that failed because... Blocking! No, stop! Stop with the gun stuff. Ow, that hurt and was unnecessary. Go. Okay, well... I have to get behind her. I think that's the only way I can actually do something productive here. Is if I can get behind her. Okay, she looks like she's wandering aimlessly. Where is she? No, she's meleeing. Crap. She always has that block up when she's meleeing. Which is why I want to get behind her. Where are you? Where are you, woman? There you are. And now she's doing the melee thing, so she's gonna have her block on. There we go. Okay, so now she's running. Oh, come on! Don't do that. Nope, she's doing the thing again. You have to wait until she's running quickly, and then she doesn't have her block up anymore, I think is the general gist of what's going on here. Okay, where the hell... Okay. This is not going as well as I had hoped. We're still okay for health. I'll heal up once. There we go. Oh, getting behind her is such a pain. I'm trying to use these things to hide, but she still sees me through them. Okay, go. I'm trying to get out from behind it. Really? I was doing so well at the very start of this phase, and I've just, like, completely lost it since then. Okay, go. There we go. Did I get her? I got her. Okay, what's next? I assume there's three phases, but there might be more than that. What's next? Do the submachine gun? Shotgun, maybe? You have a pipe. Okay, you have a pipe. Alright. Let's just wait until she's not in melee mode. Get behind her. Yep. Oh, you're in blocking mode. Fine. Nope. Ah, crap. Crap, baskets. Oh, come on. How are we doing for health here? I'm running out. Slowly running out. This one's a very physical boss. You gotta stay up close and not get hit. Okay, get back here. Get back here. I see you truck. Oh, no, you're gonna do that. I got one hit in there. And she has more range than I do. That's unfortunate. Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay. I don't even know how to distract her and get her back into that running mode. See, she does the running for a bit, and then she comes after me with melee. But I gotta distract her and get her back into running mode so I can sneak up behind her. Or she just runs away again. Damn it. Nope, nope, she's gonna... Oh, I got one on her, that's good. I know that hitting her when she blocks does nothing, but I can't get out of the combo fast enough and then she hits me. Alright. Come on. Ugh. I feel like I should be pulling out my gun, but at the same time, I don't really want to pull out my gun on her. Because it's a... I want to save the ammo, because I know there's a boss after this. I know there is. And I'm going to save my ammo for that. Because I don't even have very much. I think I have, like... Oh, jeez. Nope. Ow. That hurt. I don't have very much ammo, so I want to save it all for that one boss. Nope. See you! God damn. This is actually a hard boss fight. At least to do without taking hits. I could just like rush her and charge her, but I take a lot of hits in the process. I'm trying to get behind her without her turning around and meleeing me, which she is going to do now. Man. Get her now. I don't know how much, if I hit her when she's blocking, do I do anything to her? I don't even know if I do any damage or if it's like a little bit of damage or what. I really just don't even know. Where did you go? Are you just following me? Where are you? You're not making me happy, Shadow Heather. Oh my god, there you are, just running in freaking circles like a dog chasing its tail. Would you stop moving? God. Of course. I don't like this boss fight. I'm just gonna go ahead and say that right now. There's just too much running after this. This bitch won't stop moving. I'm trying to keep up with her, but she runs at the same speed I do, and she just runs away, or else she turns and melees me and guards. This is really annoying. Oh, now you're... Okay. And hit. Yep. Oh, I'm dead. Good. I thought I had more health than that. I don't like this boss fight. I will say, this boss fight is no fun at all. I've done a lot of bosses in this game, and they've been decent. They've been fine. This one? No. I don't even know where I saved. I don't even know where it's going to put me. It's going to put me back at the last save. Okay, good. It's going to put me at the start of the fight. Okay. Now we just have to get to the first two phases again. That's right, pistol whip me. See if I care. Die. One more. Come on. And one more hit, and then move. There we go. Okay, that worked. She was too slow with the pistol, so I just comboed the crap out of her. That works. Pipe time. Where are you? I know you're around somewhere. Also, what is that thing in the center of the carousel? That's like an effigy burning. That's cool. Okay, there, she swung. Now I take my swings, and then move my butt. Ugh, crap. Okay, I need to practice the art of moving my butt. There we go, that's good, some hits. That's some good, some hits, right, some there-somes. Come on, ugh, crap. It's so hard to hit her when I'm actually like running right behind her. She's too fast. Yeah, okay, that was just one hit, that's all you had there? No, okay, I got her. No! Okay, she missed me somehow, I don't know how. She has more range than I do, and somehow she missed. Come on, no, do the attack, come on. Do the attack. Do the melee attack, come on. I know you wanna. There you go, you did it.
Don't move.
Okay. That wasn't fun. What are you doing? Can I slice you? Yeah, I can. Nice. Good hit, bro. Nope. Okay. And more hits. Okay, one hit. That's good. Good enough for me. If I can even get one hit on her every time, at least I know I'm making progress. There we go. I don't know if she's blocking or not, though. I can't tell. Where is she? Did she turn to blood or did she run away? I don't know what's happened. Okay, no, she ran away. Good. Man, the camera is one of the trickiest parts of this fight. I'll give you that. That doesn't work. Ah, crap! Stop moving! Just stay still so I can stab you through your back! There we go, that's better. No, one more, one more. There we go, okay, okay. Get in the hang of this. Is that it? Or is there more? There's more, good. What do you have now? You have a gun of some kind. Is it pistol again? Taser, maybe? I have no idea what she has. Nope, it's the SMG. Nope. Nope. Oh, the nope. Okay, I need to move. I need to move. I need to move. I need to check my health, because I don't want to die at this point. I don't even know how many more phases there are, but I'm assuming this is one of the upper ones. Until the shotgun, maybe? I don't know. Nope. Nope. Die. Bitch. SMG me to death. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Gonna try and melee me? No, you're gonna turn around. Okay, fine. Okay, really? Really? Come on. Nope, just keep... Ah, crap. I got one hit on her, at least. What are you gonna do? Are you gonna shoot me? I can't tell where you are. Damn it. I can't tell if she can hit me from here. No, she's coming that way. Okay, Heather can see her. That's good. Okay. God damn it. I can't see where she is. This is a problem. Die. 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 Thank you. Check my health. Oh, yeah. Use two of those. She hits hard with that SMG. I mean, it's an SMG, of course. It's going to hurt, but man. She has no mercy. And she has infinite ammo, so that's a thing. Dang it. Bitch. I hate you. I hate you. Okay, yeah, run. Run, run, run. Okay, really? That's when you turn around. Fine. You know what? You're a bitch. My god. You gonna come melee me? Or you gonna shoot me? You're gonna shoot me. That's what I thought. At least she doesn't move while aiming. That would be annoying as hell. Where is she? There she is. Okay, now she's running. I keep hoping she'll just, like, accidentally run into my shot or something. Come on, melee me. That's right. I knew you wanted to. And one more hit? Nope. That was a bad choice. I don't know how much health stuff I have left. Oh, geez, I'm out of the thing I was using before. Hopefully I don't have to heal anymore because I'm basically running low. And considering there's more boss after this and more fighting, I don't really want to run low. Please don't shoot me. Even though you easily could over the horse. Okay. Stabby. Stabby. Move. 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 Go, 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 go. No, you can't hit me. You can't hit me. You can't hit me. I don't like this at all. No. She's gonna shoot. Okay. Well, I'm safe-ish. Okay, go. Where are you going? You're running away, aren't you? Where are you at? There you are. Melee me, bro. Sis, whatever the hell I can call you. Okay, she's gotta be almost dead. She's gotta just really be like two, three more hits. Okay, go quickly. That's right. That's right. Come on. Oh, man. So close. Melee me. That's right. I just gotta tease the melee out of her and then I can... Damn it. And then I can hit her from behind. Dun, dun, dun. No, no shooting, no shooting, no shooting. No shooties, no shooties, please. How much health am I have? Okay, we're still good for health. We're still good. Melee me. That's right. That's right. Yes! I get her? She's not turning to blood this time. So did I kill 11 horses and then her? Was that what the whole thing was about? Is this a safe spot now? It would be better for myself to die. After all, it's nothing to be afraid of. That child, that demon. When I think of the endless pain it will bring when it is birthed, I decided that instead of the suffering and cruelty I endured in that sick room, that I would like to bestow a more gentle and peaceful death upon myself. Why do I resist? I never thought of myself as such a fool. Alessa. I guess it's strange for me to call you that, since you are me. But you know what? You and I don't think alike, after all. It's not that I don't remember that sick room either. Okay, I am way over time for this episode. 43 minutes, I don't know how much that's going to get cut out. Probably a fair bit, but it's only 2 fights. I mean, I learned. I'm a learning Craziac. Yay me. So anyway, that's all I got for this episode. That was an interesting fight. I didn't really like it that much the first time around. It took me a long time to pick it up. Still not a huge fan of the fight, but at least I figured it out. And I got through it. I did good. So anyway, that's all I got. So thank you guys so much for watching. You can check out some more videos over there by clicking on them. Until next time, guys, I'll see you later. I never saw it. Do you guys see it? Am I blind? Because I literally just clicked here. I'm like, it's in a random place. So I'll start clicking. First place I clicked was it. Okay, so what's going to here? A goodie. What is this? Get your own place? Is that written in blood?